And coming out from this hole, you see this pale dwarven face squeeze out. Just this odd, glistening liquid across his face, the eyes pulled back. As it squeezes out, you can see the shoulders, like, broken back as it cracks into the sides.
Ew, that's disgusting!
I love it.
Yeah.
That was partially the inspiration for this, actually.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll pick up on that here shortly.